Many men believe that simply having good looks or money is all it takes to be seen as a high-value man by women. However, that couldn't be further from the truth. Listen, women have an innate ability to pick up on subtle cues and behaviors that indicate a man's true value. And it has nothing to do with superficial traits. These are the things that truly separate the boys from men. It's about how you carry yourself, how you interact with others, and how you present yourself to the world. These are all things that women instantly notice about a man, and they form a crucial part of their initial impression. You want to be seen as a high-value man in the eyes of women. You need to be aware of these things and make sure you're presenting yourself in the best possible light. So without further ado, let's get into the 9 things that women instantly notice about high-value men. And remember, the last one is the most important, so stick around until the end. Number 1. Eyes. Eyes are the ultimate giveaway between a weak and a determined man. They are the window to the soul and have a greater impact on human attraction than any other physical trait. A man's eyes reveal his strength and grit like no other feature can. Bold and even angry-looking eyes are particularly appealing to women as they signify power, protectiveness, and fortitude. But let me be clear, I'm not suggesting you walk around with a phony glare on your face like a clown. A man's eyes change organically when he has a purpose. In my experience, I can spot a nobody or a man with purpose with just one glance at his face. And trust me, if I can see the difference, you can bet your bottom dollar that women can pick up on it too. Women gravitate towards a strong and decisive leader, so they instinctively notice details like this, even if they are oblivious to it. Number 2. Physical presence. Now listen to this carefully. When a man with a powerful physical presence enters a room, women can sniff it out like a hunting dog. Physical presence is an undeniable factor that has always drawn women in. Even other men automatically give respect to those who possess it. But let me make something clear. Building a chiseled physique is just the beginning of it. Plenty of gym rats with bulging biceps still lack any real presence. It takes more than just height and muscles to exude an authoritative presence. It's about how you conduct yourself. How do you stand, walk, and make introductions? How do you sit or offer a handshake? It's all about how you project yourself in a room. A strong physical presence sets you apart as a different breed of man, one that women can't resist. Number 3. Body odor. Women are keen observers, and they use all their senses to assess a man, including his smell. Your scent can either attract her or repel her. Let me tell you something. Even men have great respect for those who take hygiene seriously, because they value themselves. And women can detect it in a heartbeat. But let me be clear. Dousing yourself in cologne is not the answer. Research has shown that women are drawn to a man's natural scent. As long as he practices proper cleanliness. Nothing makes women more excited than a man who smells clean yet masculine. You should never try to mask your body odor with fragrances. It's the biggest mistake you can make. Instead, take a shower, with water not with perfume, and use a subtle hint of fragrance. But don't go overboard. Before we continue, I'd like to announce that we have created a new Discord server. Join now and socialize with all the other masculine men around the world. Number 4. Mystery. Other men are easy to read and predict, but high-value men always have something up their sleeve, making them intriguing to women and often difficult to figure out. These men have an irresistible attractiveness that captivates women. Their enigmatic nature is like a tantalizing puzzle that keeps women coming back for more. The power of mystery is a potent weapon in the game of attraction. Yet most men don't comprehend it. Additional videos on this topic will be forthcoming, so stay tuned and subscribe to ensure you don't miss out. Number 5. Self-love. Women can attack self-respect when a man prioritizes his own aspirations and well-being. They may not acknowledge it, and may even protest, but at their core, they are aroused by a man who values his mission more than her. Here's the bottom line. If you have any self-worth, you would never grovel for a woman, and you would not sacrifice your goals for fleeting pleasure. This is a common blunder men in relationships make. They heed their woman when she wants them to abandon the gym for some TV. They obey when their woman says they don't need to train nor put in as much effort. Over time, these men become weak and complacent, and the woman loses attraction. She may even cheat on him with a man who is as motivated and diligent as he used to be at the start of their relationship. It occurs frequently. That's why you should never take heed of a woman who deters you from your objectives, no matter how charming and alluring she is. Your purpose takes precedence. Number 6. Logical thinking. The most significant disparity between the sexes is rationality. Women are controlled by their emotions, while men utilize logic. The more proficient you are at assessing situations with precision and objectivity, the more it proves that you are a masculine leader. Women admire a man who can remain poised and level-headed, particularly when facing adversity. It demonstrates a high level of confidence and independence that they find attractive. Conversely, there is nothing that repels women more than a man who panics and becomes emotional when confronted with a challenge. It's an abhorrent behavior to women. So, stop acting like a little boy and learn to approach difficulties with a clear and rational mindset. It will not only benefit you but also those around you. Number 7. Authenticity. I admire men who never compromise their authenticity for the sake of fitting in. They are unapologetically genuine. In a world where conformity is encouraged, high-value men shine brighter by staying true to themselves. They are confident in their own skin and do not apologize for who they are, no matter what society may dictate. Women are naturally attracted to men who are genuine and proud of it. So, instead of copying others, take pride in being your own person and stand out as a true leader. Number 8. Strategic. Life is a battlefield, and every choice you make has consequences that can make or break you. If you're just a brainless gym rat who only cares about flexing your muscles, you won't be able to hold a candle to a man who can think several moves ahead and make strategic decisions. My advice is to pay close attention to the lessons I impart on this channel and use them to your advantage. Remember, you have complete control over your life, so don't waste it on superficial pursuits. Number 9. Ambition. You need to understand that success is not just about being smart or talented. It's about having a clear vision, setting goals, and taking strategic steps to achieve them. Your ambition is the driving force that will push you towards your goals and help you overcome any obstacle in your path. Don't make excuses for your failures or blame it on other people's intelligence or talent. Instead, rise up and show the world what you're capable of. Before I end the video, I have a very important announcement for everyone. Everyone who is feeling stuck in their life, unmotivated in their gym routine, struggling to find success in their relationships, and feeling like their daily life is lacking purpose. Well, we are launching our own private consultation, in which we will help our brothers reach the top 1% of men and change their life. Our team of experts is dedicated to transforming your mindset and guiding you towards success in all aspects of your life. From financial stability to dating advice, we have the tools to help you achieve your goals. Don't let life pass you by. Take control and join our Discord group and connect with me personally. I can't wait to hear from you and help you achieve your full potential.